Pónganse de pie para el juramento de la bandera, nuestra declaración de la misión de la escuela y respetar el momento de silencio.
La misión de la primaria Victor Fields es desarrollar el potencial del estudiante que a través de la vida se hagan ciudadanos productivos en una sociedad global por medio del razonamiento basado en la enseñanza que provee retos.
Declaración del empoderamiento del mes. Cada día recitamos a recordarnos a nosotros mismos qué atributos debemos mentalizar internacional y feliz en la vida. Por favor, recita la declaración de autorización para el mes conmigo.
Me elevo hacia el futuro como un falcón académico cuando soy un comunicador equilibrado, reflexivo, mentalidad abierta, audaces, solidarios, un pensador, un indagador y principios.
Por favor, permanezcan de pie durante un momento de silencio. Gracias, te puedes sentar.
It's time for the birthday report of the week.
This week's birthdays are Brittany Gonzalez Perez, Julio Bueno Jr., Iliana Garza, Angel Salinas, Carla Fernanda Perez, Azul Alvarado, Paola Vázquez, Francisco Garza, Tamaris Virueta Lerma, and Brian Gonzalez.
Happy birthday to you all from KVIC News. I am Ashanti Moreno. And now back to the newsroom.
Vamos a ver en la cafetería. Y ahora es el momento para los anuncios de esta semana.
Monday, April 27th is early voting, and the community is going to come to our school and vote in the Fields Elementary gym. All PE and recess classes need to be held in the activity center this day. April's attribute was being principled, and the Ambassador Attribute of the Month event will take place Tuesday, April 28th from 8:30 to 9 a.m. in the cafeteria. Tuesday, April 28th is the 4th grade choral festival dress rehearsal. The choir will leave Fields Elementary at about 7:45 a.m. and return around 2:30 p.m. All students are required to do all makeup work after they return. All music classes are canceled for Tuesday, April 28th, 2015. If you are a 5th grader planning to go to Cathy Middle School, Fossa Middle School, or Morris Middle School next year and have signed up for band or orchestra, you must attend that specific middle school's instrument drive Monday, May 4th at 5 p.m. If you're a middle school student who signed up to go to Brown Middle School, De Leon Middle School, Lincoln Middle School, or Travis Middle School, you must attend the instrument drive if you're in band or orchestra next year on Tuesday, May 5th, 5 to 7 p.m. I will actually be there. I, Ms. Chavez, will actually be there at the Cathy Middle School instrument drive and the Travis Middle School drive. So I hope to see you there for your instruments. Tuesday, May 5th, we have a very special guest performance on campus. From 2 to 3 p.m., all classes are invited to the cafeteria to watch the Ballet Folklorico from UT Pan American.
Have you ordered your yearbook yet? Yearbooks are on sale for $35. See Mrs. Naranjo, the librarian, to order your copy today. Yearbooks will arrive on May 6th.
On Friday, May 8th, we also have a second special performance in honor of Cinco de Mayo. This is by Makai Mariachi Oro. All classes are invited to the cafeteria. Please arrive on time before 1:30.
Los anuncios de hoy. Recuerden super halcones. Eres más valiente de lo que crees, más fuerte de lo que piensas y más inteligente de lo que sabes. La educación es libertad y el conocimiento es poder. Nos vemos la próxima vez para KVIC Noticias. Yo soy Cristóbal García.
Nuestra página en las redes sociales. Nuestro canal de YouTube es KVIC Noticias Fields Primaria. Y nuestra cuenta de Twitter es KVIC Student News.
Y ahora sintonizar a ver 100 noticias de estudiantes.